All right, Nadia, I'm back at the installation. Any advice on where to start looking?
Okay, first, the seed pods. The flowers grow inside the caves around there. There's never enough of them to make you sick, so you should be able to gather some safely. The livers should be easy. The deer around there feed on the flowers, so you'll just need to track them down. As for the insecticide, I have an idea where we might find some. Grandpa taught me to read Russian, so I'm going through some old equipment manifests to see if I can find out where they stored it. I'll let you know when I find it.
All right, I'll start gathering the other supplies now.
Hello there.
Greetings. You've seen the mine by the old Soviet facility? Many of our people died there.
Flowers. Just need the seed pods now.
Ah, you're back. We could use you. The invaders have taken most of the Eastern Valley, but we need to keep them from moving any farther.
Lara, I got something you'll want to hear. I'm patching you in.
Bravo team is still MIA. We haven't got any transmission since the distress call. We're gonna need to send a rescue party. Finish up your patrol around the Soviet installation. See if you can pick up the native girl's trail. She's involved in Bravo's disappearance somehow. We need better intel before we send more of you in there.
Copy that.
Can you get somewhere safe?
I'm in one of those old safe houses, and I have snares set outside. Worst case, there's a tunnel underneath I can use to escape, but I still need to finish going over the manifest. Is this normal for you, Lara? I'm not used to it. You know, people trying to kill me.
I don't think it's something you can get used to. Just stay safe.
Thank you.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here.
Chemical from grandmother's notes? Phenothiazine. I think I found it. They stored it in the lower levels of the copper mill where they used it to deal with the termites in the summer.
Are you sure it's the same chemical, Nadia?
I'm sure it's the chemical grandmother's recipe mentioned, but I am not sure that it will be safe to drink.
Suppose we'll find out. I'll head there now. I think about it. I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern filled with incredible ruins and artifacts, the likes of which have never been found in the motherland. The workers that we acquired from the native population have become agitated following the discovery. They clearly know something about these ruins. We will begin working the prisoners around the clock, for I believe we are on the verge of an even more amazing discovery.
Shares our faith. Or she's in this for something else. She's conflicted. I get that. I used to be the same way, but we've all got a part to play in this. Took another patrol to see if I could get another kill. Sure enough, caught a remnant at the perimeter. Took my time. Did it with my hands so I could see the light in her eyes go out. Stayed with her.
Negative. Even if we did, there's not a structural damage from the revolt.
There are many dangers getting up higher. Weather and elements have taken their toll. So this is where the Soviets break.
Yeah. First contact was in one of the mine shafts. They shifted all operations to retrieval. But it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
We've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find those manifests and join the others.
All right, we'll get searching. Any word on the escapees?
Likely dead.
Incoming!
Let's do a sweep.
Back me up!
Contact!
Gone!
Found it. I'm mixing the ingredients now. Any word on that patrol?
Just picked up another transmission. They're on the move.
Where are they now?
They're... Oh no. They're headed straight for you. You might be able to sneak past them, but it's probably too late.
Moving into cover!
Damn.
Taking the shot.
I'll make my own and meet you at the Vale.
I'll let you know when I get there. Only enough for two doses. Got to make them count. It's working, Nadia. Everything looks... normal is the wrong word, but nothing like the last time.
Good. I've made my own antidote and enough for Grandpa, if we find him. I'm on my way to meet you now.
Scarecrows, of course. This can't be the same place. I was lost in here. This is Trinity gear. Must have walked right past.
It's all wrong. Lost the old man entering the Vale. Lost Fisher, lost Parker. Just gone. No trace. Can't trust the eyes. Seeing things. Corpses. Worse. Things that walk. So huge they hide the stars. Can't tell what's real. Not sure there is a real. Is it the eyes? The eyes have to go. My hands are steady now. Billings goes first.
Last time. No bodies, though. Maybe they're still alive in here. expected him to still be here.
When the guilt of working in the gulag became too strong, I would lash out. A stolen screwdriver, misplaced paperwork, futile gestures that would never balance the scales. One day, I was caught taking a stupid risk. Your grandmother, Serafima, she spoke up, took the blame. They beat her, mercilessly. But I was saved. When I found a moment to thank her, she spat at my feet, told me I had risked my life for nothing, challenged me to do more. You have so much of her in you, Nadia. At first, I thought her cruel. She gave me no credit for my little acts of disobedience. That place, the gulag, it crushed hope and ate what little scraps of dignity remained. Every day I did not fight it with my whole heart, she said. I was complicit in atrocity. She demanded my honesty because she knew I was capable. It was the greatest kindness anyone had ever shown me, and I loved her for it.
Nadia, what do you know about these ruins out here?
Even before the Witch made her home there, our people avoided the Vale. The Founders were building a shrine out there, but something happened to them. None of us have been in there in generations. Be careful. Even if your visions weren't real, that place is still deadly.
I'm up on the first of the ruins now.
It's dark. The others are out there. I can hear them. Panting. Moments of clarity. But it's slipping. Coming less frequently. We're sick. Poisoned. Something. Doesn't matter. Forgot why we came here. Forgot where we were before. Barely remember who I am. Someone else here. Walking amongst us as we grovel and weep. A spirit. A goddess. A demon. She is whispering. We listen. Listen.
There must be some way of anchoring the platforms.
It is my great honor to have been given the responsibility of overseeing the construction of a shrine to the Apostles out in the Far Vale. The site is on the very borders of our newly founded city, through a distant canyon. The natural waterfalls and geothermal springs grant us an amazing opportunity to use our combined knowledge to create a place of solemn worship and reflection that glorifies not only the memory of the Apostles, but also our own recent advances in construction. Already we have outpaced the empire we left behind. We will arrive in the morning and break ground on a shrine to honor our past and the future of our city.
Maybe I can connect this to something. I should be able to connect these two cranks.
We decided to wait until winter passed. We hid supplies. We made maps. We planned. I got her a work detail indoors. She helped me find ways to slow the grinding gears of the Gulag. If I could disable a hydraulic lift, I could keep 100 men from one day in the mines. Cut the wiring of a few trucks. There would be no special work projects for another week. I took greater risks. But once I had met your grandmother, I could not return to the sin of ignorance.
Get down!
No more. I know who you are. I can only imagine what you've gone through to stay alive.
You have no idea.
It's over now. You don't have to live like this anymore.
Serafima.
Edoti. But you died. They told me you died.
Will she be all right? I don't know. But it won't be easy for any of you. Family never is. Oh, I know. Thank you, Lara, for everything. I'm gonna look around a little longer. Pick up some of the things to bring back to her. Thank you, Lara. We'll see you soon. I thought I'd give them a little time alone while I look around some more. I shut off the last of the boilers inside. You should be able to explore without, you know, going mad.
There was a revolt, a bomb. The native people, the enemies of my enemies, rose up, striking out as we had always dreamed. Ivan and our daughter might have known freedom, but instead they are dead. Killed by the only people that might have saved us. The Soviet cowards with me in the Vale say there is nothing left, that we must await rescue. They say they will protect me, but they jump at the dark, and supplies run low. There will be no rescue.
Thank you. I've got a good vantage point. Like, not sure. Can't really see.
Inside.
God willing, that'd be too easy.
Let me see that activity log. I think it mentioned the safe.
Manifest says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open.
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found...
Heads up! Incoming!
You're fine!
Get clear! Flush her up, got her! She's there!
suppressing fire!
Laying down cover and fire!
Visual confirmation.
Kill her.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
Let's go!
seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.